For real. Like, the dude's nice, but I don't understand why his CG sucks so much. Maybe this is our dead end. Because we've had no momentous scenes compared to, like, what we had in Aksuki's. I could tell when we needed to save for that, like, strangling and where you die. I could tell. Like, I knew that was important. But this one has nothing. Nothing different from the common route. And everything that is different from the common route, I've already done 100%. And there's nothing there that would cause you to, like, have a dead end later. So, it's possible this is it. We're missing one. Like, I found a guide for the other three, but this is one that we're missing and we're already near the end. So I'm like, well, where is it? Maybe he doesn't have one. Maybe he was, like, a side character almost. Because they don't even tell you how many ends are in here. They, like, kind of, like, shoddily, like, just shoved everything in there, and they tell you how many chapters it is, but not how many ends everybody has. And there's a ton people don't know about, because I found a ton of them, like, making a ton of bad choices my first time. We'll try. Nice! Like, duh, you were holding it.
Thank you.
Where's my dead end? Oh my gosh, seriously. For friggin' real. You served you right, Masato. You're kind of a jerk. She saved him. Such a jerk. Oh my gosh. What a dummy. He like lashes out at her all the time. Give me that CG right now. All right, I think that we've gone far enough. Spin foot was the good answer. Yeah, thank you. I feel like that's important. So possibly that'll lead to our death later. I don't know. Try it again later. After I get done on skip. Alright, well, we're going to skip until we get to the CG. Because I already did all this crap. Bye! Thank you. Alright, here's the CG. Quit facing them head on. The shonen eyes. I can never get over, like, how they flash to this being his introspective face. Like, even, like, sparkly eyes. Pretty ridiculous. I like how there's a random kitty cat in that background.
Oh, confrontation! Woot! Whatever, Masato, you stupid... He's such a jerk, acting all, like, friggin'... Like, he knows everything. Fool, you are only 25. You are a child. I am about 7 years older than you, fool. Just about. I'll tell you that you don't know anything. I still learn stuff all the time. This dude has a lot of self-importance. And he likes to lie a lot. Such a douche. It was your fault, Masato. Your fault. Stupid douche. Jerk. He shouldn't have ran away from his foster parents.
He should have gone to her instead of running some random place.
And this fool. She now thinks it's her fault, but it wasn't. She's the idiot that ran away. Dang, that was insane. I knew it was something like that. He's a jerk. He hates her. He's freaking old. He's old compared to her. This fool trying to admit it without admitting that he had a crush. Alrighty. That might actually be it. Yeah, I think that might actually be it. Oh my gosh, stop doing that! Okay, you guys, so I'm gonna actually keep that first one and then get rid of this one. Bookmark later and just do both different to try to get that bad ending, because I know there's one where we die, and the guide that I found actually has his one where he dies and the normal ending where you either stay or you go, and then the happy ending where you either stay or you go and keep with him. So it's three of the ends, but not the one where we die. And there's one where we die in every single route. I just gotta find it. You're Masato now. Because he gets all angry if we call him Masa. He's an idiot.
Yep. She's like, they're all nutter. The shonen eyes from both of them. Oh my gosh. Freaking, it looks weird on the old guy. I don't like it. It's weird. I'm sorry, fool, but you're like 25 years too old for me. Nothing. You got a crush, fool. Ugh, these contrary people. I'm not really too fond of them. It's like, state what you want. Not wishy-washy BS. He's like, back and forwards to being hot and cold. I don't like hot and cold. Like, straight on hot or straight on cold. Don't be giving me both with whiplash. Whiplash is not fun. Two chapters, and we are at the end. Thank you. she's like,
yeah.
It's because he's a douche. Yeah, he would. Because he's a douche. He does not deserve you. But he is super pretty, so it makes me really sad that they, like, skimped out on his CGs. He has, like, no dairy CGs. Like, no carrying you CGs. Like, nah, they instead gave you a forest CG. Are you kidding me? Friggin' forest CG with the sides blurred out? Get out of here with that. They don't give him any love. So his route's kind of... It's like all fight CGs. I'm like, I don't care. I want, like, a kiss CG, please. Or, like, a hug CG. What the heck? This is a common route. This happens, like, every route. Blah, blah, blah. I'm very tempted. But I own this game now, and it doesn't have translation. So, page by page. I'm super tempted to skip, though. Because I can tell where the common route is now. You know, across the board, pretty much in, like, every game I've ever played, Kenshin's, like, listed as being, like, super ethical. Like, to a detriment of himself. And, they don't know what killed him. It was suspected that it was, like, the drinking and whatnot, but also that he was poisoned. So, like, that's about as far as my knowledge on Kenshin, like, real history goes. Shinjin actually, like, I do believe did die from, like, pneumonia or something. They weren't sure exactly. It was some type of, like, lung thing from what I remember. But Kenshin's was debated on whether it was assassination or, like, detrimental, like, health stuff from his habits. From what I remember, I'm gonna have to, like, research that again, but... This plays with, like, all kinds of, like, what-ifs would have happened during his different battles. He could have died here instead. Or Shinjin could have died here instead. She's like, I can't fail, because if I do, then I get stuck here. Such a jerk.